Salve, courier. I'm Quintus Fabius, quaestor of Caesar's Legion. Pardon the intrusion, but we have an urgent matter to discuss. You have something that belongs to Caesar, a sizable shipment of his gold. Normally, you would already be dead. But as you were merely a scavenger, and not the perpetrator of theft, I'm willing to let you live. However, you must hand over the gold in its entirety, right now. No excuses or prevarication will be tolerated. Just give me the 250 pieces, and we'll leave without incident. What say you? Then you've sealed your fate.
Put him down.
Not original, but succinct.
Over here! Come on! Should have run, you fucking prick.
While your candor is refreshing, it won't save you. That is unacceptable. I only wish we had time to properly scourge and crucify you.
Hello?
You're a mendacious buffoon. I only regret that I can't take more time killing you. Then I must go there. It seems this journey will never end. Caesar smiles on your probity, courier. Here is a token of my gratitude.